locker, look.
East cloak. Where'd you see it?
This way.
Thank you.
You'll need medication soon. Unfortunately, the clinic has none left. There's a general store north of Port Sileo at the Dogon River Delta. Look at your map. You'll find it there. You'll find a good man there. But first, these travel documents must go with you. Deliver them to this man, and you'll get your med. Your help will be rewarded. But listen, I've received word of danger in the area. I ought to come.
Saw this kid in the side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap and a dead APR half in the ditch next to him. A couple of close-range blasts of that 12-gauge tore up big chunks of hamburger on his torso. Kid was lifting up the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired. Just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
Here comes the great hunter. And was Hunter victorious?
Of course he was.
And so ends another exciting chapter in the life of Frank Builders.
Don't tell me you have more tapes for me. You never disappoint me. I wish I could repay you. My only currency is information. I promise to share with you any news I receive. I hear stories. Something is changing. Everyone can feel it. Nobody knows yet what it is. But something big is about to happen. Of that I am sure. Stay alert. If things change, it will happen quickly.
Thank you, sir. I thought we'd never be rid of those animals. You've brought the passports. This is great news. Go see the family in back. They'll be very happy to meet you.
Yes, yes, come. We've been waiting for weeks. You have the passports? We have medicine for you. They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Get on me! Oh, Yeah,